Thank you, dear students and the Rashi Mundal, with the lesson I school of Shabunna. I am taking an online class and my topic is narration. You know that narration is of two types, direct and indirect. Direct and indirect, and if you want to know this narration here, you will have to know five terms of sentence. Firstly, assertive. Secondly, interrogative. Thirdly, imperative. Fourth, optative. And fifth, exclamatory. Exclamatory sentence. And these five kinds of sentence are very important to know the rules of narration. Without knowing the rules, you cannot do it. Firstly, assertive sentence, the reporting verb, said, told, and it's adding sentence that interrogative sentence, reporting verb, asks, and adding sentence if an imperative sentence, imperative sentence order,
Dear students, in narration,
condition, you will have to know this hypercursive sentence and its structure. You must follow it, and if you do not follow it, you will not do well. You will not do well. Be safe and at home. Thank you, bye.